Okay, we're back with Hold Your Own, the survival crafting game. Let's continue. We gotta craft a forge, I think. We should be looting the town again. Depends on what time it is. And it's 4:13. Alright, craft a forge, I need a bellows. I need one more leather. Then we'll make a bellows, and hopefully I have enough to make a forge. Then I'll have to... I can't remember. Build a wall or something. Skills. I get one skill point. Do they have one that has to do with metabolism? Weapons, benchmen, tunnel runs. Well, we'll have to look at that. Oh, I see. Player stats. There's not one. You can expand the inventory. I'll have to think about it. Okay, forge. What do we need? Where's my bellows? Didn't I make a bellows? Or isn't it done yet? It's done. Where's my bellows? What happened? No, what happened? Because they changed screens, is that why? Well, that's not right. Not right at all. Where could it have gone? Oh boy. Alright. Let's go. Something's not right here. A bellows. That's an A 20 clay. But what happened to the bellows I had? I did make a bellows, right? Animal hide. Well, you can't make it, you gotta hunt it. You saw the bellows was being made and now it's gone. Well, that's really disappointing. That was not my fault. And clay, I know where to find some clay. Thank you. kind of disappointing. Let's do another stone. One more. Okay. Let's do some more wood. Because littler trees, you only get 10 out of them. I don't want to wear the wax out on a tree that only gives you half as much wood. So we gotta find another animal, so we're gonna have to leave. Then we'll go loot some more houses. Man, it's already 6? I don't know what happened. I guess maybe you lose your crafting stuff when you, Well, didn't I have a storage crate? Drink and eat here pretty soon. Why can't I eat one? Am I gonna have to reload the game? Maybe I can't have the inventory open. That's it. I mean, the storage inventory. Yeah, that's it. That's close enough. Protein. Do I have anything at all for protein? Water. Any protein? No. Oh boy. Well, at least you got some stuff in there. Animal fats, leather. Hide, plastic. Let's put that in there. Can I make a campfire? What do I need for the campfire? Stone and wood. I got some stone in here, don't I? I used all my stone? Oh, there it is. Nothing left in there. Well, I can stack some stuff, I guess. That I know I got in the other one. What happened? Oh, okay. You have to be dead on accurate with the, I got grilled meat. Good. That's a protein. That'll stack. Okay, there's a campfire. Stone. Complete snaps. Alright. If I can shift click it, or you can just right click it. Okay, let's eat the meat. Okay, how many arrows do I have? 29, that should be good. I don't have any bullets for that gun. It does not come loaded. They keep hitting M for the map. I don't know what happened to the Bellows. That was kind of disappointing. 8:03 already. Holy cow. This game time sure goes quick. There's some coal there. Tomorrow we'll have to worry about... can't remember what they call them. The bad guys. It's getting dark already. Oop, I'm out of stamina. Aha, what's going here? I think they overdid just a little bit with the less loot, because nothing in the bathroom ever. Oops. Splints. That's handy. I got cement. That's good. And glass water bottle. That's it. Big hole. Well, at least you're getting some stuff. Oops. Fish can, that's good. Rags. What's this? Flour? Alright. And 4 bullets. Oops. Keep playing, I think I'm playing a different game. So if I go here, I reloaded with 4 bullets. What I really like about this game is when you run with the gun. Boop, 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 that's pretty cool. I gotta hurry up, it's getting dark. Anyway, in here before I run back. What's that? Pharmacy. Yeah, you can't take the stuff sitting on the shelves, which is a little bit weird. Not a very well stocked pharmacy. Good water, rags. Not sure what that is, but I don't really have time. Yeah, we gotta run back. I don't want to be out here at night because you can't see nothing. And there is aggressive wildlife. If you can't see them, you can't shoot them. And I heard something. Yeah, it could be just the sound effects of me running. Hear that? There's a bear. There he is, right over there. I don't think I want to take on a bear right now. See, you can barely see him. Probably in a video you can't. He's right there. I'm not sure if I can take on a bear right now. Not at night. During the day, maybe. Maybe. They're pretty exposed out here. Not good. Let's see, what can we stack? Well, we'll just start right clicking on stuff. If it can, it can, it can, it can't. Okay. Add fuel. I'm not sure how you split them. Oh, there we go. Seconds. What can I cook? No, I don't have grilled meat on me, do I? What did I do with the grilled meat? Oh, what happened to the grilled meat? Something funky's going on here. Oh, there it is. Duh. Okay. Grilled meat. That cook up. Keep an eye out for that bear. How we doing on stats? We can leave it for there for now. Now let's look at the skills. Alright, we got player and stats. Vehicles, gear. Not worried about that right now. Crafting. I think we should worry about how about backpack storage? Or should we worry about the food stuff first? Let's do what am I least on? I'm least on protein right now. Man, it's a tough decision. We'll do the four inventory slots. Let's see if we got it. Yes, we did. Okay. Four grilled meats. We'll just leave it in there. Now, this is the first time I've ever had the option to sleep. So let's see what happens. Then your stats do not reapply or regenerate. But that's cool. Before, you used to have to sit here until morning. Or daylight, I should say. It's daylight pretty early. So 23 minutes. I guess we'll just leave it at that for now. And another thing I keep forgetting to do is to save often. I haven't saved yet. So. And I always do it twice for good measure. Not that it matters, you can save it twice. The first time you save good, second time it didn't take. So I don't think it really does any good. But anyways, that's where we're at. Hold your own. Till next time.